So this is the Land Autonomous Systems Teaming demonstration. It is a demonstration, a visualisation activity that allows our senior leaders to understand how emerging technology can value add to the battlefield whilst keeping the human face of battle and the human in the loop. It allows us to remove people from the direct line of contact and use emerging technology, robotics and autonomous systems to best effect to increase our lethality.
The design of today's activity has been the collaboration between Australian Army's Battle Lab, the 1st Armoured Regiment in the new Emerging Technology Experimentation role, and the RECO organisation. Our role has been to provide the technologies, the industry partnerships and the academic relationships through Defence Science and Technology Group to enable the demonstration that you've seen here today. Demonstrations like this are important to allow us to explore and prototype with a range of emerging technologies that have both AI and autonomous systems involved. This is really important to understand our opportunities as well as the threats that they may present our soldiers into the future.